drill the third well, how you're making it down there.
Mm-hmm. Will you talk?
No.
Why?
Just go with it.
It's always been a dream of ours to have our own farm. So we decided to save up a little bit of money so we could buy some land so we could start on this project. And we bought 45 acres and we decided to build a house. While we were building the house, we decided, well, no, we didn't decide.
We had to have water.
We had to have water. After we started building the house, we found out that we had to have a well, that the water would not come out our direction down our dirt road, to get a well dug.
Drilled.
So what happened to said well? I'm waiting on you.
Don't wait on me. We had one drilled. And we had water. But if you used it very much, it would turn muddy.
Like, we couldn't all take a shower in the same day. We could not wash two loads of laundry because our clothes would come out super muddy.
But I have to take a shower in the morning, and you could luckily do one load of laundry before lunchtime.
Yep.
Or it'd turn into, like, clay. Well, the reason it's turning muddy, we figured out it had collapsed. And it's 640 feet deep, and it collapsed about 400 feet deep. And the pump is just so happened to be set right above the collapse. I checked in with the well association, and you can have them fix it. They can make them come out and fix it, but they can still charge you to fix it. And he was on charge ridiculous price. So he's like, you can just drill a whole new well cheaper than what I'm gonna charge you to fix it. The guy come out to drill it.
A different guy.
We wouldn't want to use the same guy. And he made it 500 something feet. He went through a 90 foot cave. And then he accidentally broke his casing with 530 feet of casing in the ground. So hole number two is no good. And while they was drilling the other one, we lost all the water to our other well. So we got two bad wells on our property now.
Mm-hmm. How many months have we been doing this?
Through the whole summer. That was back in the late spring, first to early summer. So, and now this is late summer, getting close to fall. And we still don't have water. And we had pigs at the time. And the calf.
We're raising out a steer.
Yeah. Still have the steer, but we was able to go ahead and butcher the pigs. Because it's taking too much water.
We go about once a week to load up on our water. We finally have a system down that makes it pretty easy. It works pretty good for us.
So I was biting with a cotton mouth.
Yeah. So that's where we're headed. We're fixing to go and take you guys along with us.
It helps where I pour my hands up, not make it so tender. Well, these tablets, we'll cut them in half, make it a little strong, put in each one. So we need two tablets. It's actually quite a bit for these, but I'm gonna sit there in the sun. Seems to work pretty good. Helps not smell like creek water. My dull knife. Kyler.
Kyler, watch out for snakes to fill up this jug. Primer pump, it usually takes about 1 gallon of water to get it primed. It could fix it up, but when you prime it, it's not that hard.
This hose is nice to use because it's stiff. We've tried other hoses, but it sucks so hard. It just sucks it, pinches it. This, it don't pinch it, and it pumps a lot of water.
When we start that motor, watch out for the snake. He's gonna come.
Dad, when I say snake, you run and get it, okay?
Right, I gotta start it in order to prime it first. Otherwise, the water just goes down the hole.